Heart. This heart, created by Tony Bennett, a recording artist and painter, is one of 130 sculptures in an exhibit of public heart installed in San Francisco, February-October 2004. America's greatest city by the bay, Tony Bennett, October 25th, 2004. Pretty cool. Designed by Kristen Fosket. Wow. Kind of a nighttime heart of San Francisco. A darker color than the other two. And you can see the ferry building there. Very nice. This one's entitled Evening, San Francisco Ferry Building. Let's see if I can get a picture around. And here's the fourth one on the fourth corner of Union Square. What is love? For me, love is patience, unselfish deeds rendered to others, and an appreciation for just being who I am. My love always, Aunt Betty. Hearts. Bless your little heart, Amanda Williams. Picture was taken in 1941. It was a Sunday afternoon. Sylvia was 6 years old.